after the winter break, the Champions League is back. Stand by for the drama of knockout football. So we reach the business end of the competition. No second chances, no margin for error. Lineups. We can have a look at them now. The whistle. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, I would say one of the most energetic midfielders you'll find in Jordan Henderson. He's added to all that running power with slicker passing and some very impressive finishing, and he's a proper leader now too.
Oh, quite, no argument from me on that one. He slid it through. Get that clear. He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. And it's Henderson. Wijnaldum. Who's going to make this theirs?
It can only get better, this. We haven't seen a shot yet, and I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them, because it needs livening up.
It's there to get rid. Mohamed Salah. Gomez. Mohamed Salah. And it's Insigne. Lorenzo Insigne. Oh, that's neat. Insigne delivers. They've managed to get it away. Pumps it upfield. Jordan Henderson. Now it's Mane. Wijnaldum, Koulibaly tries to get it forward quickly, looks to slip it through, he spotted the run and played him through, it's Mertens! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save, he had to be very switched on there.
cuts it out.
Lorenzo Insigne.
And the half-time whistle goes.
Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break.
0-0.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Napoli clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Tries the route one option.
Mane.
And it's Henderson. Lobs it in gently.
Mane
passes it square.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
This is quite a run, and he's not done yet.
Allen battles to win it back. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Kayahon.
Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example.
And it's Mane. Mane.
Draws one in. And shoots!
Done very well to get to that.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Mertens, out to the left it goes.
Lorenzo Insigne
crosses into the area. Good clearance and very necessary.
And it's Kayahon.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Shots on! It's a loose ball.
Allen.
Looks like a good ball through. Defence has got rid of that. We get a throw in. There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on.
Oh, that's not going to go down too well with his teammates.
Mane, absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Well, it's ended all square, but with their home leg to come, there's little doubt which side this favours now. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
I think they'll be a little irked by the fact that they had control for good periods of the game and didn't do enough to turn that control into victory.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.